Good afternoon, Cougars.
Good afternoon. Today there was late start at 9:15, band practice in the 7th and 8th grade classrooms, and there's a Powder Puff game at 3 p.m.
And the Powder Puff game is when the 7th and 8th grade girls play a football game against each other.
So good luck to the both of the teams, and let's give them a hand.
And now we have some facts about the Star Wars Empire to share with you. Some people celebrate May 4th by rewatching the entire Star Wars series.
And the first large organized event for the May the 4th Be With You took place on May 4th, 2011 in the Toronto Underground Cinema. Screenings of the movies were accompanied by a costume contest judged by local radio hosts and TV stars.
Here's Nick and Hannah with the sports.
Hi Cougars, the boys A team has a game tomorrow. Here's Hannah with the Powder Puff information.
Good afternoon Cougars, the 7th and 8th grade girls have Powder Puff today, so make sure to come support your 8th grade girls. Here's Isaac with prayer.
Good afternoon, Cougars. Today before prayer, I'm going to be choosing the lucky student today prayer tomorrow. Our lucky winner is... Tessa in 8th grade.
Yeah.
Now for prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. O Lord God, you restored St. Angela's sight when she was blind. Help us to see your love among us and to never be blind to our faith. St. Angela devoted her life to caring for the disabled. Grant us compassion to always help those in need and dedication to live a faithful life as she did. As St. Angela taught young girls to have no education, may we always value our teachers. Bring us closer to the Lord God and lead us on your journey to your heavenly kingdom. St. Angela Marici, pray for us. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Now back to CJ and Tessa.
Have a great rest of your day.
And if you want the force to be with you,
walk his way.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.